Welcome to Il Palazzo di Lusso, sir.
Welcome to Il Palazzo di Lusso, sir. We just need your signature.
There you are.
Ah, Mr. Holmes. Yes, we have room 221 prepared for you. I see it was reserved for two people. Would you like a second key?
Oh, no, I think we'll stick together.
Very good. Rooms are upstairs, sir. Welcome to Cordona.
Hurry up, Sherlock. I want to see our room. I hope there's a balcony with a view. Hurry up, Sherlock. I want to see our room. I hope there's a balcony with a view.
Your room is upstairs, sir. Number 221.
I apologize, sir, but your room is not yet ready. Perhaps, in the meantime, you would like to relax in the foyer? Tonight, the restaurant is offering a complimentary Marlin ceviche to all our guests.
Let's check what they have on offer.
Perhaps, in the meantime, you would like to relax in the foyer? Tonight, the restaurant... is offering a complimentary Marlin ceviche to all our guests.
Your room is upstairs, sir. Number 221.
Hey, Sherry. Just our luck.
If seafood's not to your taste, everyone loves Benedict's batch. Our poached eggs with hollandaise sauce.
Perhaps, in the meantime, you would like to relax in the foyer? Tonight, the restaurant is offering a complimentary Marlin ceviche to all our guests.
If seafood's not to your taste, everyone loves Benedict's batch. Our poached eggs with hollandaise sauce.
A medium, John. Haven't we been through this already?
Come on, it's not like we've got anything better to do.
Excuse me, sir, but I believe Mr. Galici's conducting a seance at the moment. Perhaps you'd care to have your portrait drawn while you wait?
Why?
Pardon me? Why should I sit for a portrait?
I... sir, it's...
Come now, Sherry, what did he do to deserve that?
The servant mentioned ceviche at the bar, Sherry. You should grab us some, and I'll find us a table. I'm starving.
Okay, time to check if John found us a nice table for the evening.
If seafood's not to your taste, everyone loves Benedict's batch. Our poached eggs with hollandaise sauce. Your room is upstairs, sir. Number 221.
Sherry, I'm over here with my new Ursine companion.
Cordona's even quieter than I remembered. It's going to be a long evening.
Ah, come now, Sherry. What say we amuse ourselves with a little game?
What were you thinking? Oh, promise me it isn't nonsense. After being cooped up on that boat, I am itching for activity.
No. As you can see, someone left a cane on our table. I simply thought you could identify its owner.
So it is nonsense. It'll take me a minute, John, at most.
Well then, you can deliver it to him as well.